Hey, everybody. What was my plan here? I'm trying to figure out, trying to remember what my plan was. What is this? Where am I? I think we're just below 30, so we should be able to do some damage here. Or we'll die. That could be, that's a real possibility too. All of a blank, good, we'll take that. My guess is there's something up here.
Ready?
Yep. Bring it on. Okay, that's
Might.
One.
Might.
Nope. Nope. Yeesh. Oof.
What to do? What to do?
Nope.
Here goes.
Ah, there it is.
Negotiations over.
Prepare yourself.
Actually, you know what? Save one of them. Wow, that didn't kill it. Cool.
Casty.
Ready?
Prepare yourself.
My turn. These hands.
Casting.
It's over. I'm just getting warmed up.
What to do?
That did not go well. Oh, I meant, did not mean to do that.
Heal all of you.
Take your time to cast it. Yeehaw!
My turn.
Here I come.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
My turn.
I'm not gonna waste too much.
For the pride of Coop.
More energy, I should say. Nice. Cool. no idea where I am. But... Is there, like, is this just scenic?
My turn.
Alright.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, that's pretty evident. Yeah.
Too slow. Now it begins.
What to do? You're a stalwart.
Here goes.
My turn.
Okay, good to know.
Now it begins.
There, finally, good. No, oh, it's brutal.
I'm just getting warmed up. Take this.
Just checking.
What to do?
Oh, he's confused. Nice.
Prepare yourself.
Didn't really do much.
Well now.
Here I come. It's over.
What a show.
I'm just getting warmed up. Take it off.
My turn.
Oh, that's not good.
Casty.
Good lord.
Beaming time.
They eat this. I'm just getting warmed up.
At this rate.
Is it just her? It's just her.
This will make it all right.
Thank you.
My turn.
Ow.
What to do? This will make it all right.
Oops.
Now it begins.
Cleaning time.
They eat this. That's drone aim for you.
My turn.
Here goes.
Now it begins. It's over.
What to do? What to do? Heal all of you.
You're a true friend. Here I come.
Nice, finally.
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust.
That's brutal. Hmm. Cool. Gone everywhere here. Let's see if we can.
What to do?
Ah.
Here I go.
Nope.
My turn.
What a show. There, take this. Here I go.
Nope, that was not the way to do it.
Now it begins.
What to do?
Wow, that thing's got a lot of hit points. Gotta be it. There we go.
I've got just the cure. It has no effect. Ready?
Nope. Here I come.
Nice. Alright, well, by the looks of it, I have cleaned this area out.
Cleaning time. Here I go.
Now it begins.
Oh.
Not bad. Eat this. Here I go. The flame brings you
back to work. Can still fuck
I'm
sorry.
I'm not. Holy cow.
gotcha.
How's that?
Well, now.
Jeez.
Shucks.
Oh. Yeah, that was the right thing to do. Us find an inn. That is the item shop, not an inn. Yes, rest. Look how we just almost got our butt whooped.
But all towns on the eastern continent are like. It's a world apart from what I knew back in Orsrush. The scent of commerce. I can smell it on the wind. Now then, might as well stop gabbing and get to exploring this town.
Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you.
This is unacceptable. You will pay, and you will pay in full.
Huh?
I can't afford to spare the leaves. I just paid taxes, and I'm squeezed tight as it is.
Damned kids. Don't understand the way the world works. The Rock Company is kind enough to provide for you. That puts you in our debt.
The Rock Company?
You live in this town, you must pay taxes. It's part of our social contract. Adult or minor, there are no exceptions.
Hmm. You won't see a leaf from me! My younger siblings will starve without this money!
I don't want to have to break your knees, kid. But...
Whoa there, fella. I think I've heard enough. Extorting money from a youngster? You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
You got lucky, kid. But I'll be back. Everyone pays their dues eventually. Remember that.
You all right, son? You earn all those leaves yourself? My hat's off to you. Run along now.
Thanks, yellow guy. You there! Yes, you! I saw the whole thing! Mysterious man in yellow coat chases off villainous Rock Company collector! Oh, what a scoop! I can see the headline now!
Excuse me, who are you?
Oh, my apologies. Here's my card.
Ori Scrivener for the Dalston Times. Is this supposed to be you? You're a funny one. Why not just tell me who you are? I'm right here.
That's my business card, is why.
Well, what's a business card?
Huh?
That's what this is called. Never seen one of these before. No one back in Ore's Rush had use for something like this.
My oh my. I guess these aren't in vogue out in the West. Don't tell me you don't have newspapers either. Here you go. Today's Gazette. Give it a read.
Oh boy. So this is a newspaper. You here in the East have some wild ideas. Hey, thanks. I'll give it a read for sure. By the by, what's this Rock Company I just heard about?
Why, it's the enterprise owned by the world-famous business tycoon Rock Brilliant.
Aha! I thought it'd be tied to Mr. Rock somehow.
Mr. Rock? The Rock Company was established 8 years ago and grew at an astonishing pace. It's one of the largest business concerns in the world now. Everyone's heard of it. It's all thanks to the miracle of the steam engine.
Steam engine. So Mr. Rock was right. The steam engine wasn't just a tall tale after all.
Prev- provisions, textiles, you name it. This whole town runs on steam power. Even the distribution of our humble paper is all thanks to the power of steam. It's made the efficiency of manufacturing and transportation go up, up, up. Steam's caused an industrial revolution.
Hooray!
Thanks to his timely investments, Rock Brilliant is now one of the wealthiest people in the world. Huh? What's with the gloom and doom face?
If he's making so much, this whole town should be wealthy and prosperous. So why do I see so many poor folk on the street corners?
In this town, every industry and person who benefits from the steam engine is taxed. Even the poor have to pay a heavy tax burden. No one around here is willing to oppose the Rock Company.
I've made up my mind. I'm gonna go see Mr. Rock. There's something I've been meaning to ask him.
Excuse me. I didn't catch your name.
Oh, pardon. Didn't mean to be rude. I'm a traveling merchant, named Particio. Here, this is my business card of sorts.
A silver coin?
Thanks for the info.
Vagrant peddler, Particio, censor, steam tycoon, Rock! Good, good. I was right. Journalistic intuition never fails me. I can smell a big scoop on the horizon.
This is Mr. Rock's factory, huh? Guess he's making his steam engines here. Still. It's big. Too big to wrap my head around.
Wait. I need to run one more test, just to be sure. Theoretically, this should improve output efficiency by 400%. Now is a boiler that can withstand the high pressures and...
Oh, there. You okay?
Sorry. I was just, thinking and...
Try and be more careful. Oh, by the by. You know where I can find Mr. Rock?
Rock? You mean the boss? I'm sure he'll be in the company office. Now, if you'll excuse me. Increase boilerplate thickness by 4 times, and...
That fella's gonna walk right into a wall. Well, company office. Got it. I'll just have to go pay a visit.
Meanwhile,
if I may intrude. Tax collection is going mostly according to schedule. Raising the labor tax has increased our profits greatly. However, there is still room to squeeze more from this town.
Good. This town and all of the bright ones have transformed thanks to the steam engine. But this is only the beginning. The steam engine will soon change the world. If we can mass produce these devices, global industry will advance by leaps and bounds.
You truly are a visionary, sir.
Wealth is a very honest thing, you know.
Its true value
cannot be realized in the hands of the undeserving. But once possessed by those worthy, it can change the world.
Howdy there. Name's Particio, traveling merchant, at your service. Mind showing me to Mr. Rock's office?
Mr. Rock?
Sorry I didn't make an appointment, but I'm sure he'll see me if you give him my name.
I'm sorry, but I cannot allow you to pass.
You again?
I'm an old friend of your boss. Looking to have a word with him.
I'm sorry to disappoint you, but he's not on the premises. I suggest you withdraw for the day.
Not here, huh? Shucks. Oh well. Sorry for the bother. Here, for your trouble.
What is this? A silver coin?
Now, I never said a word about going home. So, I might as well take a gander around the factory till Mr. Rock gets back.
Oh. This is new.
So this is a steam engine. Steamy, huh? Guess that makes sense. Mr. Rock, you really are changing the world, just like you said. Oh, this one looks different from the rest. Is that smoke?
It's dangerous! Get away from there! Are you all right? That device isn't finished, so...
I'm fine. Sorry to make a ruckus. Aren't you that fella from before?
I'm sorry. Have we met?
You know what? Don't worry about it. You said this ain't finished yet?
Oh, yes. Conventional steam engines are extremely difficult to produce. Crafting just one takes ages. That's why I'm researching and developing a way to simplify them for mass production.
Oh.
If we can mass produce the steam engine, the world's manufacturing capability will expand tremendously.
Oh, more goods means more business.
That's right. Prosperity for all, and all shall benefit. That's my dream.
I think I've taken a shine to you, fella. I'm with you all the way.
Really? Thank you so very much. But there's still a problem. We need to drastically reduce costs to realize our dream of mass production. However, I'm worried that compromising on quality will result in dangerous boiler safety issues.
Worst case scenario, kaboom, huh? Like what just happened?
Precisely. Accidents like that will only cause promulgation of the engine to screech to an ignominious halt.
In short, you needed cheap and safe material to make your doodad with, right? It shouldn't be a problem for me. I'll find you a supply straight away.
You will? But how? Who are you?
Particio, traveling merchant at your service. I hope you don't mind me lending a hand to make your dreams come true. Boiler material, huh? Just any metal won't do it, that's for sure. Cheap, durable. I should ask around at the arms and armor shops in town. I'm getting more excited than a hound with a bone.
Find boiler materials.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Welcome. We carry a wide range of arms and armor for our discerning martial clientele.
Howdy, friend. Mind if I pick your brain? Know any metals heat-resistant and durable against impact? I'm looking for something tougher than iron.
A metal tougher than iron? If I did know of such a thing, I'd be a wealthy person indeed.
Figured. Thanks. I'll try elsewhere.
Hey, hold on a second, buddy. What about this? I've got crates of the stuff I could sell to you. It's called clockite. Metal whose tensile strength increases the hotter it gets. That makes it stronger than iron, in certain circumstances. Of course, the problem is that it's brittle at room temperature, useless for armor or weapons. It is lighter than iron, however, so it's mainly used in the manufacture of clock components, hence the name.
Gets harder the hotter it gets, huh? Sounds like a good match for a boiler. Those things are always hotter than whaling peppers. I think it's worth a shot. Floyd, I came by some interesting material for you.
What is it?
A metal called clockite. Brittle at room temperature, but gets tougher the hotter it gets. Or so I hear, anyway. Your engine's boilers are always jumping hot, right? Don't that make this a good fit?
Huh, that's a good point. Let's give it a shot. Failure.
Oh, shucks.
You were right about this metal. In fact, it can be more durable than I had hoped. However, it's tricky to work. It shatters easily when it's cool.
But it's too hard to shape once you heat the stuff, huh?
Yep.
That is a rub, ain't it? Sorry, Floyd.
No, it's me who should be apologizing. I wish I could have made it work somehow.
Oh, rats. I thought we had it, too.
Hmm.
I guess ideas from a layman like me ain't good enough to make this work. Oh, wait a second. What if we had an expert? I just need to bring us someone who knows their way around clock-eye tinkering. Problem is, who'd know how to work the stuff? A clockmaker, of course. That's their job. All right. I've got a solid lead. Now, I've just got to rustle up a clockmaker.
I think I know where he is. I thought that was a door. Battle bow. So how do you get on the boat and...
Here goes!
Hold it!
now it begins.
Ready?
That's thrown any for you. How's that?
I've got just the cure.
Prepare yourself.
Whoa, I'm out.
So it goes.
Nope, can't go that way. Also can't go that way.
Let's play. My turn.
Oh, wow.
It's over. I still have much to learn.
Negotiations over.
That's drone aid for you.
My turn. Forgive me. Over. Damn. Well, now.
My turn.
My turn.
Bring it on. All in a day's work.
Oh, yes. Interesting. I think we need to go back to Clock Bank. Oh, I remember now. I remember how to get over there. Wasn't there like an underground area? Was it this town or was it another town that had like a... Sleep. That dude is also asleep. Okay, that's what he's got already.
You're just who I've been looking for. Floyd, sorry to keep you waiting.
Ah, Particio.
Meet our clockmaker.
A clockmaker?
Clockites used to make clocks. Makes sense when you think about it, huh?
In other words, he can work the stuff.
Yep. This fella can bend that metal however you'd like. Anyway, we'll let you get to it, old-timer.
Temperature control is key to working clockite. Overall, it's quite a simple process. Watch and learn, and you'll master it in no time.
Yes, sir. We did it, Particio!
Oh! Ooh!
With this new process, we'll be able to mass-produce steam engines.
Looks like the world's one stop further along on the road to prosperity.
My dream is one step closer to coming true, too. It's all thanks to you, Particio.
Oh, weren't nothing. Now, let's crack open a bottle to celebrate.
It's been a long road. My master was the one who invented the first steam. We hailed from a coal mining town, past its prime. Our mine. We wanted to find a way to revitalize our dying town. That's when my master came up with the idea for the steam engine. But we didn't have the capital, and our research stalled at the development phase.
That's when Mr. Rock showed up, wasn't it?
We owe him so much. He invested in us, employed us. It's been 8 years. Now, finally, our shared dream has tangible results.
I remember what you said to me, Floyd. If we can mass produce the steam engine, the world's manufacturing capability will expand tremendously. Prosperity for all, and all will benefit, you said.
I believe steam will save my hometown, and all the other places out there that share its fate.
It'd prove all your master's blood, sweat, and tears were worth it, huh? It'll happen, Floyd.
Only because of your help, Particio. Ah, shoot. It's about time for the boss to come by for his inspection.
Oh, you're going to see Mr. Rock? Can I tag along?
Of course. I'll go on ahead. I'll let him know you want to see him. Come by whenever you're ready.
Hey there, can I have the bill? No need for change. I'm feeling generous today.
Wait on a second. Let me save it real quick. Where's the save? All right. Well, I'm gonna call it quits right here. I know we're in the middle of Particio's second chapter. I don't even think we went through his first chapter, but basically, he's gonna try and go around this world and save everybody from poverty. That being said, I'm going to take my daughter out to a nice dinner, and then I'll come back and we will play some other stuff and we'll see where the night takes us. All right. We'll see you next time. Take care.